This is how to make homemade four cents. 2 cups of flour, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Whisk until well combined. Now time for a cup of water. Mix the wet and dry ingredients together until they start to form a ball of dough. Add a bit more water if your dough is too dry. And add a bit more flour if your dough is too sticky. Once your pan is heated to medium heat, it's time to transfer the ball of dough into the pan. Don't worry if it's not perfect. You can always flatten it out with a fork just like this. You'll know it's ready to flip when it's nice and golden brown on the bottom. The hardest part of making four cents is always the flip. And sometimes you miss. Some people say that the best way to test if your 4 cents is ready is to tap it in the center with your spatula and it should sound like a drum. Now you may be wondering how this bread got its name. Well, that's because it only takes 4 cents to make it. You can actually use this same recipe but bake it in the oven instead of put it in a pan, and that kind of bread is called Muscadine. Now there are many different ways to eat 4 cents. Some like to cut the bread in half and put butter on it, but my favorite way is to dip it in some molasses. I hope you all enjoy making 4 cents at home with your families. Enjoy!